I have a question for you. How's your medical website working out for you? Let's face it, just a few years ago, websites were the bee's knees. You could put up a website and bring patients in the door. You could buy advertising, direct people to your website, and if you did it right, you'd put $1 in advertising into your website and you get $2 back out. But over the last few years, everyone in medicine got a website and started buying ads. Ad costs are skyrocketing, and your same website is no longer turning $1 into $2. If you've seen this happen firsthand, you aren't alone. And if you haven't, it will be happening soon, because let's face it, websites are dead. In some medical markets, they are dying a slower death, and in others, they are already dead. It doesn't matter how much you spend or how well you design them, websites are dead. No chance of resuscitating them. So that's the bad news. Now the good news is, just like how cars replaced horse and buggies, and smartphones replaced flip phones when they died, the website has been replaced by something we call a med funnel. So what's a med funnel? Well, it's like a virtual patient coordinator. Think of that person in your office. You know who they are. That office manager, patient coordinator, front desk person. They can answer any patient questions, make patients feel better, and bring patients in the door for you like clockwork. Only problem with your real-life patient coordinator is they can only talk to one patient at a time. And most people visit your website nowadays before calling into your office. There is no way your coordinator could possibly talk to every visitor to your website. Imagine having a virtual patient coordinator that could identify your site visitors' problems, answer their common questions, and guide your patients to scheduling an appointment. That's what your med funnel would do. Now, we aren't talking any crazy AI or replacing humans. Far from it. A med funnel enhances what your coordinator does. It filters out tire kickers, educates visitors, builds trusts, and guides them to scheduling a consultation with, guess who? Your patient coordinator. This is about using your coordinator's time more efficiently and bringing more patients in the door. It multiplies your effectiveness and allows you to deal with even more potential patients. How does a med funnel work? Is it just another website? Well, the best way to answer your questions is to show you a live med funnel in action and the revolutionary results it is getting. Click the button below to view the video of a live med funnel. In the video, Dr. Jeff Akin shows how he used his med funnel to get 109 consult requests in June 2016. Click the button now.